choir standing up here getting ready to minister to you. It is none other than the Atlanta chapter of GMWA, the Mass Choir. Evelyn White is the chapter representative, and Mr. Richard Jefferson is the director. Let's give them a hand. Reginald Jefferson.
I don't know who Richard is, but I know who Reginald came this morning. We are the Atlanta chapter of the Gospel Music Workshop of America. For people who don't know about the Gospel Music Workshop of America, our organization was founded in the year of 1967 by the late, great Reverend James Cleveland. And yes, you can give him applause. Our local assembly, our local chapter was founded in the year of 1976, and next month we will be preparing to celebrate 42 years of existence. Again, we are under the leadership of none other than the one, the only, Miss Evelyn Ellis White. We call our chapter representative. We have some assistants that are here. We have Elder Ted Jeans, one of our assistants, and Elder Ralph Davis. Again, we wanted to come and be a part of this festive occasion because we thought it not robbery to have this type of invitation to come to something of this magnitude because of the role that Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King played within the African-American lives. So what we want to do, we want to go back a little bit to some old stuff that some people may be familiar with. And if you recognize it and you feel like clapping your hand or you feel like patting your feet, you feel like jumping up and down and waving your hand, feel free to do that and join in and praise God with us. Would you put your hands together and receive the choir at this time?